These how to 1 minute will show you how to scan WordPress website for potentially malicious code. You have to open this website and then enter here your website domain or URL and click on submit. And here you will get the result. You can scroll down to get more result about potentially malicious code. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe how to 1 minute. See you in the next video.